Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to solve a problem on belts, ropes and chain drives. This is the chapter name, belts, ropes and chain drives under theory of machines. Problem number 4. Two pulley of diameter 450 mm and 150 mm are mounted on two parallel shafts 2 meters apart and are connected by a flat belt drive. Okay. Find the power which can be transmitted by the belt when the larger pulley rotate at 180 rpm. The maximum permissible tension in the belt is 1 kN and the coefficient of friction between the belt and the pulley is 0.25. Also, find the length of the cross belt required and the angle of arc of contact, means angle of lap, between the belt and the pulley. Here given diameter of larger pulley D1 is 450 mm equal to 0.45 meter. Okay. Diameter of the smaller pulley, D2 equal to 150 mm equal to 0.15 meter. Here, center distance between two pulleys C equal to 2 meter given two parallel shafts 2 meter apart. Okay. Speed of larger pulley, speed of larger pulley 180 rpm. Larger pulley means diameter of 450 mm. So speed of the larger pulley N1 equal to 180 rpm. Maximum permissible tension in the belt. Maximum permissible tension in the belt means tension of the belt in tight side, because tension of the belt in tight side is always maximum, okay, equal to 1 kN given equal to 1000 N. Given coefficient of friction between the belt and the pulley mu equal to 0.25. Mu equal to given coefficient of friction between the belt and the pulley is 0.25. Okay. Now, speed of the bigger pulley, means diameter 450 mm diameter and larger pulley rotate 180 rpm, so speed of the bigger pulley v1 equal to pi d1 n1 by 60, pi d1 diameter of the larger pulley 0.45, rpm of the larger pulley n1 equal to 180 by 60, speed of the diver pulley, speed of the larger pulley equal to velocity of the belt, as there is no slip between the belt and pulley, so velocity of the larger pulley equal to velocity of the belt. Okay, now here we use as per problem cross belt dive. Okay, so we know for cross belt dive sin alpha equal to d1 plus d2 by 2c, d1 diameter of the larger pulley, d2 diameter of the smaller pulley by 2 into c hoche center distance between two pulley. We just put the value 0.45 plus 0.15 by 2 c equal to 2 equal to 0.15, so alpha equal to 8.627 degree. Okay, now we know for cross belt dive for both diver and diven angle of contact theta equal to pi plus 2 alpha. Okay, it is known to us equal to 180 plus 2 alpha equal to 8.627 equal to 197.254 degree equal to 3.443 radian. This is the answer, angle of contact. Okay, now we know ratio of tension T1 by T2 equal to e to the power mu theta. T1 tension of the belt in tight side, T2 tension of the belt in slack side equal to e to the power mu, mu theta, mu equal to coefficient of friction between the belt and pulley, theta equal to angle of lap. We just put the value mu equal to given mu equal to 0.25, mu equal to 0.25, theta angle of lap, we just find out angle of lap equal to 3.443 radian, theta equal to 3.443 radian. Always we put the value of theta in radian, so T1 by T2 equal to 2.365. okay, therefore T2 equal to T1 by 2.365 equal to, just put the value here, T1 is given, T1 given, T1 maximum permissible tension in the belt, T1 maximum permissible tension, T1 tension of the belt in tight side equal to 1 kilonewton equal to 1000 newton, it is given. So T1 equal to 1000 by 2.365 equal to 6422.83 newton. Okay. Now we know formula of power transmitted by belt P equal to T1 minus T2 into V1 by 1000. T1 equal to tension of the belt in tight side in Newton, T2 equal to tension of the belt in slack side in Newton, V is the velocity of the belt. Here velocity of the belt equal to velocity of the larger pulley or diver pulley. This is 4.24 meter per second. Velocity of the larger pulley equal to velocity of the belt because there is no slip. So we just put the value T1 equal to 1000 minus T2 equal to 422.83, V1 equal to 4.24 by 1000 equal to 2.447 kilowatt. This is the answer. Okay, clear my student? Now length of cos belt. We know formula of length of cos belt LC equal to pi by 2 within bracket D1 plus D2 plus 2C plus D1 plus D2 whole square by 4C. D1 is the diameter of the larger pulley, means diver pulley. D2 is the diameter of the smaller pulley or follower pulley. C is the center distance between two pulleys. Now we just put the value of D1, D2 and C equal to pi by 2. D1 equal to 0.450 plus D2 equal to 0.150 plus 2C equal to 2 meter plus D1 equal to 0.450 plus D2 equal to 0.150 whole square by 4C equal to 2 meter equal to 4.987 meter. Value of cos belt equal to 4.987 meter. It is clear, my student? Okay, thank you.